My name is Erik Berglund. I'm a hydronic balancing specialist for Victaulic Company. We're here at the 2014 AHR Expo in New York City. We're here to talk to you a little bit about the new TA Series TCP terminal balancing and control valve. Unlike most traditional control valves, the TA Series TCP comes with an adjustable CV. This allows for more accurate flow control, allows you to eliminate the need for a balancing valve, saving space in the building. It works by having three separate caps. It comes with a little red cap. It's going to compress the actuator for close off and protect the actuator during installation. For balancing, another cap is placed on the valve, which allows the CV to be adjusted manually. Changing the flow characteristic inside the valve. Finally, an actuator will be placed on it, which is going to plug in any standard building management system by a controls contractor. The TCP runs from half inch up to 1 inch. Anything over 1 inch goes into our fusion line. The TA Fusion is a new valve that goes up to 6 inches. It does the same thing as the TCP. It's terminal balancing and control, removing the need for a balancing valve by having an adjustable CV built in. You can find more information by finding your local Victaulic rep, as Victaulic has the exclusive contract for North America TA Hydronics. Thanks.